What is the law? So the law is a system that applies for everyone to achieve justice. And by achieving justice, we can develop our community and we can maintain the rights of individuals. So first point I want to talk about is ignorance of law. And many people don't know about the rules, and that causes them a lot of problems. So that's why we have to know about, so that's why we have to be aware of the little mistakes. And ignorance of the law can cause basic crimes like this. First, a man who swore at a woman using social media apps. Then the woman opened a lawsuit, which resulted in the man getting jailed plus paying a fine. So that's why we have to prevent those little mistakes. Then I want to talk about using the law for crimes. And what I mean is the law helps them doing this crime, to do these crimes. For example, when someone wants to buy a car, he needs a sponsor. So he tells him that I will pay everything and don't worry. So then he pays the first 2 months, then disappears. So what he did is he tells him that I will pay everything and don't worry. So then he pays the first 2 months, then disappears. So what he did is cause a problem to the sponsor, and he has to pay the price of the car. Then, in the end, I want to say that we have to educate ourselves with law to prevent punishments and problems. And that's all I have. Thank you for listening.